继美国、瓜地马拉与科索沃之后，洪都拉斯在6月24号将驻以色列大使馆从特拉维夫迁至耶路撒冷，成为全球第四个在耶路撒冷设置大使馆的国家。
It's a unique day in our history, and this is our recognition from all people to the people of Israel. And I believe that this is going to be good today.And tomorrow.
对于洪都拉斯大使馆的搬迁，以色列总理班奈特表达感谢与肯定。
כבוד הנשיא, תחת ההנהגה שלך, הונדורס.
Mr. President, Honduras, under your leadership, stands consistently with Israel in the international institutions when it is not always popular, and sometimes it comes with a cost. And this is the evidence of the friendship and the willingness to take action, including paying a price.And I want to thank you and the public in Honduras for this support.
So what Honduras is doing, in a way, it aligns itself, you can say, with God's purposes for this nation, but not only Israel, but for the whole world. And I'm convinced that God is going to bless Honduras for that.
现场也有近20位牧师代表团与洪都拉斯总统叶南德兹一同参与。
The Lord is helping us to have a better relationship with a country that we are.In brotherhood.
I see that this is just the beginning. I think that we're going to see faith-based diplomacy grow in Latin America, in Africa. We're going to see an embassy move soon from the country of Malawi, Eastern Europe. This is a process that is happening all over the world.
叶南德兹总统受访时表示，很荣幸能参与这历史性的一刻。
I thank to God because he allowed me to be here in this moment.Trying to serve the Honduran people, and nobody else has been in this position to take this decision. Thank to God for allowing me to be here and to be part of this moment in history.
盼望洪都拉斯大使馆迁入耶路撒冷，能为以色列带来更多祝福的新契机。以上是 Good TV 新闻中心整理报道。